Sheboygan man will stand trial on charges. He drove through a convenience store, killing the teenage clerk. Emily Hughes died last month when a van came crashing backwards through the wall of the pig stop. New at 6, 12 News' Colleen Henry is live in Sheboygan with why the driver says he's not guilty.
Well, Troy, it appears Jeremy Pfister's defense will be that he had no reason to suspect he'd have trouble driving from the passenger seat. Jeremy Pfister's lawyer came to court to ask the judge to dismiss the homicide charges against him.
An accident? Yes. A tragic accident? Absolutely. But criminal conduct? I don't believe so.
Surveillance cameras rolled at the gas pump outside the pit stop in Sheboygan when Pfister decided to pack up the family van to pick up his wife, who'd gone inside to pay. He backed the van through the store window, trapping clerk Emily Hughes beneath. Pfister's wife called 911.
The ambulance is already on the way, as are the officers.
My husband didn't do it on purpose, I promise.
Is she breathing?
I didn't talk to her. I don't know. I can't find her. She's under the van.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
This afternoon, officers testified Pfister's van traveled 79 feet at around 9 miles an hour before hitting Hughes. That Pfister told them he'd backed up the van from the passenger side before without problem.
This shows how stupid he was before, to tell you the truth. You know, it's just a completely senseless death. That's just utterly ludicrous and ridiculous. It was a death that never had to happen.
Hughes' family and friends chose not to come to court today. Pfister's attorney offered his client's apologies.
Jeremy expresses his deep remorse, his deep sympathy for their family.
Now, Pfister has a record for driving under the influence, but police say there were no alcohol or drugs involved in this incident. Pfister's three kids were in the van at the time of this crash. None of them was injured. The judge says he will set a trial date at a later time. In Sheboygan, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.